Now, one of the things that we try to do on this series is to show you some of the new trends in magic from the younger school of magicians.
Performers like our next guest tonight from Switzerland. Will you please welcome the unusual talents of Marco Tempest?
Yeah.
Hooray!
Approach the mystery of creation, there be a thought. Key of imagination. To approach the mystery of creation, there be a thought. It can grow and develop, changing its shape, showing different facets of our thinking. Versatility of thinking explains the variety of mankind. Our appearance reflects our thoughts. Ideas are the reflection of our personalities. If we lock up our ideas, we'll be prisoners of ourselves. Imagination is boundless, creates ideas to unfold beyond limits. Become aware of that key to open the cage. Cause every thought is eager to spread its wings, to escape, to reality. It's the power of imagination that brings things to life.